Whenever you guys hear the word Christmas, you probably think festive season, family, presents. But when I hear Christmas, I think of a Christmas gaming setup revamp. Anyways, it's December, so you know what that means, right? It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Before we start, we're gonna need an idea on how we're gonna decorate. First, I got out the sexy sketchbook and I started drawing right away. Now the idea is to have a big Christmas tree as the main part of the gaming room. Now I've got a pretty good idea on what I'm going to do. I first started off the trip at Big W. I took a little look around at everything they had as I had a few things to get in mind. The Christmas trees they had were very limited and not what I was really looking for. As well as the Christmas decorations they had, they didn't give me the Christmas feel I was really looking for. So I left Big W and took the next stop to Kmart. So Kmart had a lot of Christmas stuff, but once again it was nothing I really wanted. The only things I found was some tinsel and a wreath, so what I ended up doing was ordering them all online. Now I was starting to get worried because I needed a Christmas tree but everywhere had no stock. But finally, after days of calling stores about their trees, I found a perfect tree at Spotlight. While I was here, I realised how much good Christmas stuff they had and I kinda regretted getting it all online. But I've already done it so I can't go back. Anyways, I got my tree, so let's go home.
Decorations, baubles, tinsel, trees, everything. So let's start decorating the room. Honestly, I have no idea what to start with first. Let's start with the tinsel. Alright, we're gonna start with this tinsel and put it on this boomer. I just realized I wasn't recording, so I've done all this off camera. But I think it looks pretty good. Next, let's put all these decorations on my setup. First, we've got the Santa hat. I'm gonna put this right on top of my PC. Next, we've got this little penguin guy, and we'll put him right up here. I've got these little trees, so I'll just put one right here. So I've got some really bad cable management along this, so I'm gonna hide it with some red tinsel. Alright, it's already looking better. Okay, next I've got this little nutcracker, so I'll put it right here. Alright, next thing is this little candle, and it smells really good. This looks a bit uneven, so I've got all these here, and I've got nothing here. Well, I've got this Christmas tree, I'll put in this empty space right here. I got this big box from some random store, which I'll put right here. And now that should wrap it up for the setup. So I've got many decorations for this tree, like white baubles, tinsel, a star, other baubles, and yeah. Alright, now let's get this thing open. There it is. Whoa. I'm gonna have it in this corner next to my couch because there's no other space. First, we'll assemble the stand. Can't be that hard to assemble the stand. Oh, that's it. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is the bottom part, so let's put it in first. First part down, two wanna go. Alright, lucky last part. Well, there's my Christmas tree. Look at all that fake snow all over the floor. Let's quickly fluff this up. You can see how it looks after. I've got this tree skirt, but before I put it under the tree, I've got to vacuum all this snow. It's all cleaned, now let's put this tree skirt underneath. That is looking much better. I just realised I forgot to get the main part, which was lights. So, these are going in my tree. I've got them down, so now let's put them on the tree. And the lights are finally on.
Let's finally start decorating for this.
I've got this silver tinsel, I can see how it looks. I've put the tinsel on, but you can like barely see it, but I guess it looks good.
Before we do the rest, it's getting a bit dark in here, so let's turn on all these lights.
Hey Google, turn on all lights. Wait a minute, if we're making a Christmas setup, shouldn't these lights be Christmassy? Ready in 3, 2, 1, boom. That looks better.
While we're at it, let's light up this candle. There we go. And you know what? We're turning on these lights, so we may as well turn on the PC.
Let's quickly change these lights to Christmas colors. That's better. Now let's quickly open Wallpaper Engine. And there you have it. Now it's looking pretty nice.
I'm getting pretty distracted, so let's lose this tree.
I found this star last minute, so I just had to get it. Okay, so let's open this up. And just like that, it's done.
Let's get the star on now. Now what do I do this? Alright, is it done?
I think that's good.
Finally, the last part everyone's been waiting for, the baubles.
I was mid-recording, I just had a package come. Now, if you're wondering what these presents are under my tree, it's for my TikTok series called 12 Days of Techmas. For the next 12 days, I'll be opening a product that's been sent out to me that's under my tree. The series should have started by the time this video has been posted. Anyways, here's the tree reveal. Well, let's get back to the video.